Okay.
I'm gonna make it out of stone because I have it, and because if you could bring dirt with you, I will make us like trees and stuff, so that if we ever get stuck up here in a crazy skeleton apocalypse, we can survive.
Bring you dirt?
Dirt. Yes.
Dirt.
Grow trees in.
Dirt.
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 Yes.
Dirt.
That brown stuff that grows things.
Dirt.
Yes.
Dirt.
Oi.
Dirt.
I'm the one person on this planet that does not know what dirt is.
Dirt.
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 Lots of it, please.
This is actually very unimpressive. I kind of expected the shovel to be able to dig a little faster than this.
Your bare hands probably dig about the same speed. We can make like an impressive statue out of that mountain and like walk into the mouth of something scary. An angry elementary school teacher.
Mount Shushmore.
Pretty much. That's I'm gonna make this our forecastle.
Oh, I'll make myself a sky castle. I'm gonna make myself an epic sky castle.
See, this is what always happens when we're playing a game together. And he's like, I'm gonna make my own little fortress, and you can survive on your own.
Have fun!
I'm making an epic castle. You can have a shack surrounded by baddies now that you've used all your resources. One thing I would suggest not doing on this, as our base, is mining.
Yeah, for obvious reasons.
But we will have a nice stone enclosure. I'm gonna need more stone, though, actually, so I'll probably have to, like, run back.
I would also suggest not using nukes.
If you bring your bed here, though, we can sleep and make it daytime so that we can, like, go down and actually do stuff. Or if you can make a somewhat safe bridge.
I made a water elevator.
Which side is it on?
The wet side.
So you just, like, extended the current one?
No, it's on the opposite side of that one.
So, one at wet side will lead to death, and the other one to life, essentially.
Well, technically, you can jump into the water from there. That's what I did.
Blink.
I probably don't need this much dirt.
It's getting dark.
I'm thinking of dirt. Because I can.
Batman.
I'm not. I take that back before an angry Batman comes through my room and threatens me for stealing his trademark.
It's fairly roomy. Make another door.
That would be horrid.
What?
Batman versus copyright laws.
I wonder if he's got a tool on his belt for that.
I've got an anti-trademarking law, you know, on my belt. I wouldn't actually doubt it. Okay, I'm coming back up.
Okay. You know what, I think I'm gonna, is it okay if I stack our furnace and stuff up here?
This thing is just big enough to avoid from drowning if you go up the water elevator.
I don't have a bed to think about
this. You wanted dirt? I give you dirt. 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 Wah! All the dirt.
There we go. They're like living in like a Japanese apartment building. Aww, here's my bed, right by the stove. Where are you going?
I'm building myself a room off the back.
What is it with you? I make you a nice house.
I like my privacy, okay?
It's because he snores. He drools. Ow!
What? I didn't hit you!
I fell off.
I fell off the thing and it hurt me, so you hit me. Loving siblings we are.
I'm sorry. I thought you slapped me. I'm like, hey.
I didn't. I just fell off.
Oh, Can I build you a little, like, door to your room?
Yes.
Okay, is this the side you're on? Are you building to the back or to the side?
I'm just building back here.
Okay. Make you a door. I'm running out of wood. We're gonna have to get some more wood. Actually, if I plant my forest, leave some space for my forest, and then we won't have to, like, go down crazy.
Why don't you just build extra space for your forest?
I could do that, but that's crazy. There you go, now you have a door.
I mean, let's admit it, it's Minecraft. The laws of physics don't really apply here.
True. Okay, I've got dirt. I'm gonna make to the front 40, I guess, all dirt. Since no monsters have yet spawned here. Famous last words.
Don't go jinxing us like that.
I can plant some grass. Oops. Angry Enderman.
This would explain the weird thunderish sound that I keep hearing.
Where is he? Is he in your room?
Nope, he's not.
This is a prison cell. It's like a 9x3.
Scratch, scratch, scratch.
I think he's outside.
I don't know. I'm in bed.
All right, I'm going to bed too. Here. First night in our new home.
I was going to make a door outside, and then I realized that would lead to a solid plummeting drop.
I think you should have made it. That would have been awesome, actually. Technically, we could just keep building out this thing, so it was, like, huge.
Technically, yes. That's technically how Skyblocks works.
That's what we're doing. We're doing, like, vanilla Skyblocks. Okay. This can be our garden. Yay, garden. Okay, so if I build it like this, it should work. Whoop. Do you mean like you should probably make like an everlasting water source, right?
Yeah, I've got one down there. I was gonna build one today.
Oh, that's what he always says. I'm gonna build it today, but does he? Nag.
Let's see if we can do this.
I did not
think that was going to work.
Did you survive?
Somehow, yes. Apparently, if you dive into a one deep pool, you now survive in Minecraft.
Well, that's a bonus, isn't it? Now, okay, I gotta make us a chest up here, and then that's pretty much all my wood. I'm gonna have to go get some more resources.
Why are we playing Skyblocks in normal Minecraft?
I don't know. I did not intend to make. I've got grass, I got some trees, I got some lovely trees, I love the whole world. Okay, I'm putting 64 coal in the chest. I'm actually gonna keep that one, a wooden axe.
Okay, we got an infinite water source.
I got
source.
More dirt, I can go out and make some more dirt. Okay, I'm gonna keep putting dirt down.
We have an infinite water source.
Yay! We won't thirst to death. Which is technically impossible. Funny that, like, you need all the necessities of life in Minecraft, except water, technically, you probably could live without.
Nah, water saves my life, like, I don't know how many times.
Well, other than, like, catching when you fall.
Well, that and when you catch on fire, and when you find a lava pit.
You never catch on fire, you're always careful to avoid such hazards.
Yes, because I am a perfect player who knows exactly how to play this game and does
you're
not...
You're right, that does sound ridiculous.
As so long as my point has been made.
You're a pretty awesome player. Minecraft. Oh, are you making us a veranda?
Nope. Making something else.
A barbecue pit?
Technically, no.
An Enderman's bonder? on him?
What I need is some redstone. But we don't have any.
A trapdoor to kill me. That one might actually
Let's
be
Let's see here. Will there actually be enough?
Sure.
One, two, bump.
I plant grass.
Yeah, it should be like just enough, actually.
Is Skybox like a game that you upload, or is it?
It's like a map, a custom map that you upload.
Is that our bathroom?
Nope. Well, that's not gonna work, right? I need one more. One more wide.
Warn me when I get close to the edge.
You're close to the edge.
Not that close.
Da-da, da-da-da, da-da-da, da-da-da.
Do you think we could lure a cow up here?
If you do it right, you can make it so its cow will spawn up here.
Really?
Yep.
I plant like a field of nice grass.
Pretty much, but you need to have at least one grass block, I believe. Which is the awkward part, because you need to have grass for grass to spawn.
So, okay, so if I come over here then...
Oops. Okay, one, two, and then plop. Then one, and then kick it. That'll work!
I actually have grass. This is actually plant.
This will actually work.
Most people mow their lawn. I'm seeding our lawn.
At least this should work.
What if our cows fall off?
Then they die.
That's what.
And we get 20 mile beef.
It was grade AAA. That's what it said when it fell. Ah!